much more than just entertainment. Because tonight we have the opportunity to do what we were created to do. And that is to bring glory and honor and praise to our Savior, to our Creator, to Jesus Christ tonight. And I believe that if we choose to be a generation that seeks first the kingdom of God, I believe that we can begin to change the city of Little Rock here tonight. Generation seeks your